What the villagers are going to do this year, and 900 plus events, volunteering, donation, awareness, fundraising, and these are some of the events which we know of, and we know of people who have done and they have not registered as well. So 1700 plus schools participated, 450 plus colleges, thousands of school children, in terms of 30,000 school children across the country participated, and over 500 plus companies. So this brings, as Mr. Kamarajan was saying, this brings everyone together, whether it's a school kid or a college kid or a corporate or like individuals who can do things on their own. So it kind of brings the entire nation together to celebrate this festival of giving. Next. So nationwide, what is happening? So just to give a list, this is only a sample I'm showing, this is not all. There are plenty more events which are being planned. So for example, I'll tell what the villagers will do. So the villagers of Anand, Gujarat, they have agreed to donate for people, for the kids will think about what is happening around their area, come up with a social problem and find a solution to the problem and then implement that solution during that week. And this happens across the country, and almost schools from almost all the states participate in it. And then Bastra Samam is again, it's an event which is being organized by Goonj every year, where you can donate your clothes and they try to give it to the people who need the clothes, but with a different thing, saying that they have to work for it and get the clothes which we give. And then they have started a new initiative this year, a new event, not just a piece of cloth. This is for the women's problems, where they want to bring the awareness about the whole sanitation for women. And A Night Under the Stars, where we see a lot of homeless people who spend their nights in the pavement. And there are programs which are being created to create an awareness.